now going to talk to us about Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Yes, Surya, go on.
Abdul Kalam was born in the independent year Ramaswaram. He studied in a school. He went to a college and studied about rockets and missiles. He made his company called ISRO. He was the last president of India, and the government